Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video guys to any of you having a Hyundai Santa Fe guys. It could be any generation, any year Hyundai Santa Fe. If you have engine light on and code such as P2188, stay with us, we'll explain what most likely causes that and how to fix it guys. It could be 4 or 5 things that I can think of, the most common ones that we see here at the shop. As I said, it should work for any year, so practically anything from year 2000 to currently year 2021. Now, before we start guys, let me tell you a little bit about us. Every single car we get at the garage, we make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos. We take them completely apart. We show you how to fix pretty much anything. Why we do that? Simply because our mission at the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All we need in return, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, that way we can keep providing this free information to you. Now, if you guys need to buy any parts, tools, anything for a really good price and quick shipping as well, check out the link in the description of the video below and you can see where you can get all that for a really good price, guys. And that's where we get all our tools from. So with that being said, let's explain what we have specifically here. Right here guys, this is the engine out of a Hyundai Santa Fe, 4-cylinder engine. So if you have code to P2188, what it means? It means that you have a fuel system that's too rich guys. So what can cause that? Okay, before we start, many of you guys constantly ask me in the comment section below to share good diagnostics tools that we use. And this is the one guys that we'll recommend. I'll put the link in the description of the video below. Please check it out. It works on almost any car you can think of guys, so that too can pay itself off in one time use. If you want to learn more about it or you're on the market for one, check out the link guys and you can see more information. With all that being said guys, let's explain what causes your code P2188, which means that the system is running rich. What that means? It means guys that actually you have one sensor in the exhaust system. You actually have two of them, but it's the number one sensor, the first one on the exhaust manifold. If you come, this is known as a lambda sensor or oxygen sensor number one. It detects how much air and fuel we have in the exhaust system. So if it detects that we have too much fuel, it will activate that code guys. It means that the system is too rich. But it could be caused by not getting enough air. Okay, because if you have restricted airflow, that can lead to this code as well. Now, what can cause all of these conditions, guys? Number one, check your air filter. If you have dirty air filter, your car may not be getting enough air, guys. That could be very, very common thing. Number two, now that's where things will differ a little bit, depending on the market. Some Hyundai Santa Fe's will have a mass airflow sensor. That's the sensor past the air filter that will be on the intake hose, and it detects how much air the engine is getting. Usually, it will have MAF sensor and a MAP sensor. Okay, manifold absolute pressure sensor. These two sensors work together to calculate how much air, okay, the Hyundai Santa Fe is getting. If those sensors are malfunctioning or you have a dirty MAF sensor, that can easily, guys, trigger this code. Other models, then, they don't have MAF sensor. They use only their MAP sensor and the temperature outside to calculate exactly how much air it's getting in the engine, guys. So, if you have a bad MAP sensor, that code could easily be triggered. Now, those are some of the conditions. What else can cause that? Okay, let's come right here. It could be a bad oxygen sensor. Oxygen sensor that sends the wrong information can easily trigger that code as well. P2188, guys. And something else that you can expect quite often on a higher mileage vehicle or older vehicle or vehicle that hasn't been driven sometimes for a long time, it could be a leaking fuel injector. Fuel injector that is leaking, guys, what I mean, they don't close correctly. They may stay open for longer than it needs, or they may not close at all, and it will keep pumping more fuel in the cylinder. And as a result, that will lead to extra fuel in the exhaust system that will be picked by the oxygen sensor, and the information will be sent to the engine computer, and it will tell that you have a rich fuel mixture, which will lead to code P2188. So very likely guys that you have a leaking fuel injector as well. Start with the simple things, okay, first, and I'll recommend to go to the next ones after that. So those are the most common things that we see here at the shop that cause that. If you have any questions, let us know. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time.